Welcome everyone. Sorry I'm late, but it's been a weird day. It took me a while to do some things, and I don't know. It's just been one of those days where things go incredibly fast. Sorry for that. I was checking if the stream was going on okay. So, anyway. As I was saying, it's a day that went a little bit too fast. And I just had time to sit down and start the stream, basically. So without further ado, we can continue with BloodRayne. And we have probably this stream, then another one. Then maybe I will start streaming Hogwarts Legacy for a while. So I should get it next week. So, I don't know. Let's get going so far. So, I haven't played it all week, so I may not have improved as you guys hoped. That's what I was saying.
Okay. Did you even see that coming?
How are you? I'm okay, as I was saying, the day went by a bit too fast. Sorry, I got something stuck in my throat. They went a bit too fast and I just had the time to sit, basically. Just now.
Aw, didn't they tell you? District's closed, honey. Adult Swim. Everybody out of the pool!
That's okay.
Jesus, trapped in a burning honky tonk and the jukebox is downstairs. Somebody's gonna suffer for this. No windows, but that big fan is
well, there should be a problem. Anyway, it's fine. One of the things today is that the Avatar mobile playing game came out. I had time to try it just an hour ago. And if I keep logging in for a week, I'm gonna be able to. I'm gonna have Iroh as a playable character, which is pretty much what I was hoping for.
Yeah, it kinda stinks,
huh?
It's
also quite nice. You know, I'm not sure. I'm not sure how. Well, basically, it's the same game that I'm playing on various different skins, since it's a turn RPG, and I'm playing quite a bit of those. But, well, I like those. That's what I was supposed to do. I guess.
You boys should have let me finish my drink.
Fan. Anyway, another thing that I had the time to do today was seeing a movie called The Pool, which basically has the unluckiest main character I ever seen so far.
Very creative, Rayne.
Yeah, well, I try.
We're picking up heavy activity over at an old meatpacking plant called Ray Ray's Meats.
Sounds delicious.
Just get over there and see what you can find out.
Basically, the story behind The Pool is that this guy is...
Well, what do we have here?
Ow.
Halloween's over, sweetie.
You should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better.
Gonna bleed you dry, dude. If the camera was cold. Anyway, I was saying the main character is pretty much... What the hell is happening there? Basically, there's this dude that is helping shooting an advertisement. We don't know what kind of advertisement it is, but he's helping there. And this advertisement is shot in a pool, and he has to check a couple of things after everyone is gone. So basically he stays there with his dog in the pool. Wasn't supposed to do that. He's staying there in the pool when one of his friends warns him that he has to get out because the pool is getting, he has turned off the water in the pool, so the pool will soon be empty. But the guy falls asleep, and he basically wakes up when the pool is about half, a quarter empty. So he still has quite some water and all, but you know, he has to find a way to get out of the pool. And I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this game. Oh, I haven't seen those. Okay. Anyway, he basically has things happening and can get out of the pool until he finds himself in the pool with an alligator.
Hey, what happened to the other guys?
They were beat, knocked off early.
I didn't enjoy it that much, so I wouldn't say that.
Feeding time.
Oh, wait. Is this supposed to happen? Tell me that this was supposed to happen. Yep, this wasn't supposed to happen. Give me a second because the cats want to get out. The cat wants to get out. Or maybe he's changing his mind, I don't know. He has changed his mind. Good. Anyway, what I was saying is that I wouldn't recommend this movie because it's... You can inflict suffering on your main character.
Very creative, Rayne.
Yeah, well, I try.
We're picking up heavy activity over at an old meat packing plant called Ray's Meats.
Sounds
after a
delicious.
While, that
just get over there and see what you can find out.
Sheer amount of bad luck gets ridiculous, and I don't want to eat too much. Oh, what was supposed to be? After a while, it gets ridiculous if stuff keeps happening. Oh, well, bad luck. Unless you say that he's cursed or something. Because that's pretty much what it was. But still. The bad thing about it is that they say that the main character is kinda dumb. Well, his friend told him that he's kinda dumb, and I was thinking he was joking.
What happened to the other guys?
They were beat, knocked off
but
early.
He has a point. Because there were several occasions where he could have gone out of the pool. But, well, he didn't do that. He didn't think about some stuff that was supposed to be obvious.
How many more you got in your kitty cat?
To be fair, when that stuff happens, he's dehydrated and starving and a lot of things, so. Can't blame too much, but at the same time. Gets weird.
Ain't nothing but the dog.
How much more do you think you can take?
Yeah, I mean, the premise of the movie is you're stuck in a pool with an alligator. So it's kind of weird, I guess. Hey, he's jogging on place. Anyway. Okay. And, you know, there's a thing. Well, I'm not sure. I don't think it was an alligator, it was a crocodile. And... There's one thing, though. The crocodile is a problem because, you know, she will attack you. But there's one thing. He was stuck in the pool, but he had some tools. One of those tools is well, duct tape. And from what I remember, both crocodile and alligators have a tremendous amount of force, of strength, in closing their jaws, but not as much in opening them. They could have technically taped the alligator mouth shut. And that could have saved him a lot of trouble, but he doesn't do that. Ever. Yeah. I think there was a picture with a cat holding a alligator or a crocodile by the mouth and keeping it shut, and someone catching it. No one has to know it's gonna be our little secret, which is kinda what you're thinking about. Dude's up there.
Hey, get over here! I got a
knife. Trying to. Dude, catch calling me. Okay, there should be another one shooting me. There he is.
Like an entrance to Ray's Meats. There's a truckload of idiots screwing around with an old garbage truck crusher. It looks like it's blocking the entrance.
Well, you're going to have to find a way to get past it.
And I thought somebody was gonna lose an eye.
Supposed to go there.
Ah!
things will probably explode in a pile.
That's it. Took
me
down.
The loading docks through the hallway. Watch your step.
But you could eat rats, like...
Well, that's a wash. Looks like I missed all the action.
No way. They couldn't have gotten up that fast. Rayne, I think you might want...
Too bad, pretty. Would have been a pretty mess you made.
Yeah? Hold that thought. This mess is just getting started.
You talk big. You want to talk big to my boys? I'll just...
And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have.
Okay.
You impressed? I sure am.
How are you?
Yeah, kind of stings, huh? Feeding time.
I would try to do so, but... finishers, basically, because they can still hit me while I do that, and you lose more health.
Well, that's
than
a wash.
Gain in
looks
that,
like I missed
point.
All the action.
No way, they couldn't have gotten up that fast. Rayne, I think you might.
Too bad, pretty. Would have been a pretty mess you made.
Yeah, hold that thought. This mess is just getting started.
You talk big. You want to talk big to my boys? I'll just
watch. Kept something like...
And it was a surprise party.
Right.
You guys shouldn't have.
Something like a bird? Or am I... What?
That's gonna feel funny.
Thank you.
you got. Why don't you come down here and try some yourself?
Want to, but too much else to do.
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Seven. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me.
Okay.
Watch the step. Tricky, tricky.
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps? Feeding time.
Keep her from the kestrel!
Let you taste real good.
Well, that's a wash. Looks like I missed all the action.
Gotta do that again.
No way. They couldn't have gotten up that fast. Rayne, I think you might...
Too bad. Would have been a pretty mess you made.
Yeah? Hold that thought. This mess is just getting started.
You talk big. You want to talk big to my boys? I'll just watch.
Get her!
And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have. What else you got? Why don't you come down here and try some yourself?
Want to, but too much else to do.
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severn. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come again. Watch the stairs.
Used to.
tricky.
New way of
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps?
What can I say? They're very loyal, my boys. And there's so many.
Keep her from the kestrel!
Feeding time.
Ow. Everything properly. Okay.
Well, that's
and it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have.
You got. Why don't you come down here and try some yourself?
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severn. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me. Watch the step. tricky up here.
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps?
What can I say? They're very loyal, my boys. And they're so
keep her from the kestrel!
Hey, you ain't Kestrel.
Damn, I'm a couple teleport's low.
You can't even upgrade the character.
Well, that's a wash. Looks like I missed. And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have. Did you even see that coming? Don't worry, they do wonders with prosthetics these days.
You got. Why don't you come down here?
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severin. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good.
Are you sure, you're right? So far, we. It's 2-0 for them.
Watch the step. Tricky, tricky up here.
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps?
What can I say? They're very loyal, my boys. And there's so many of them.
Keep her from the Kestrel!
Okay, this isn't working.
Nobody told you that this was a bad neighborhood.
Yeah, give me some of that.
Ugh.
slow.
Oh, how am I supposed to feed them? Anybody? Definitely doing something wrong.
Well, that's a wash. Looks like I missed all the action. And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have. You got. Why don't you come down here and try some yourself?
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severin. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me.
Will we make it this time? We have Falter. Full out, and almost full rage bar. Oh.
Watch the step.
Not exactly, but
tricky.
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf, and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps?
What can I say? They're very loyal, my boy. And there's so many of them.
How much more you can
keep her
take?
From the Kestrel!
I got a little better, but still it's a bit tricky. I should probably focus on her.
Well, that's
and
it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have.
When I do nothing, and she just I don't know, shoot with another.
Well, throw a dog a bone.
You should run. It won't help, but it might make you.
Now fuck this!
This ain't worth it!
You got. Why don't you come down here?
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding on the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Seven. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me.
Never occurred to me before this mini boss fight that
watch the step.
You have no way to upgrade.
Rayne is Rayne not worth it.
They're on my turf and I'm not liking it. Still hiding behind your chumps?
Keep her from the Kestrel!
Oh, you didn't need that, did you?
No.
Get her!
It was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have.
That bad? I mean,
well, that's a wash. Looks like I missed all the action.
That
no way. I couldn't have gotten up that fast. Rayne, I think you might want.
And it was a surprise party. You guys shouldn't have.
You got. Why don't you come down here?
Rayne, don't go. You know a trap when you see one, right? Her men are hiding in the rooftops.
Nothing doing, Severin. I can take them all. I've never seen Dampier like this. I want to add her to my collection.
Yes. Good. You come get me.
Okay.
Watch the step. tricky up here.
Rayne, it's not worth it.
They're on my turf and I'm not liking it.
I'm not sure if you're
still hiding behind your chumps.
What can I say? They're very loyal, my boys. And there's so many of them.
Keep her from the Kestrel!
How much more you think you can take? Next minion softball season is looking pretty grim.
Oops, that for me. Gotta go now, pretty. But we deal with you later, okay?
It this time.
Get back here, you coward! I'm not finished with you yet.
Let it go, Rayne.
Those Kestrels are the ones running the show.
Then you're bound to see them again. We've got a situation on the streets. Police have arrived and they're getting massacred. Goons are shutting down operations here and moving out.
Following the rooftops and you should find an area with street access. Get down there before they disappear.
I can go down here. That wasn't the right way. Going back. in here. I have to go to the moon. Oh, I have to get it.
Slow.
I have to say the contents are not too responsive. I press. I press.
Broke something.
Triangle to feed at least twice. Same stuff. There's a delay, basically. Well, there's a range of time that after you jump, you can basically feed.
You again.
Hello, pretty. You still beating on my boys?
Oh. I'm so bad.
how much more you think you can take. Severn. Okay, I get it. The bad guys are rounding up street people like sheep, led by these Kestrel Dampier. You got anything on file?
Yeah. Kestrel on old school strain from Eastern Asia. Looks like birds figure heavily into their ancestral line. Listen, I'm up at the old Union Station up the road. Looks like they're corralling all the civilians here.
See what this power up we have that we have got.
Make a withdrawal from the blood bank.
Left behind in the noise. Ha! True, true. We very loud tonight. Don't care. World needs to be scared. We're taking over. We're coming out.
Okay. Until sunrise anyway, right?
Oh, you see, we like a big bang. Like a big surprise. True, true. You big surprise, beauty. It's a wrap. Wanna play on our side, maybe?
Yeah, sorry, ladies. I'm hanging on to my indie status. Free agency's where it's at.
Okay. You too, tough then. Stay tough, pretty.
Did you even see that coming?
Oh, I'm sorry there. Okay, that's good. Can get some decent rest. And of course, she's not there. I think I will have to hide her again. Need another.
Nice try, Kestrel, but it's the end of the line. Now, where's the other one?
Finish roundup! Meet Shepherds at club! Still got work to do. Finish pretty after.
Okay. Which I suppose it will be exactly. exactly the same.
But it might make you feel better.
Is this supposed to happen? Okay.
That's what you call an urban myth, chumps. Yeah, kind of stings, huh? Oh, you just picked the wrong girl to hassle, is all. Blood bank.
Can't go near. Well, I can't go under the water.
bitch took me down!
Oh my god, I'm horrible.
And you just witnessed a magic trick.
That's what you call an urban myth, chumps.
Don't let her get into the goddamn ventilation system!
Did you even see that coming?
Sorry if I'm being quiet, guys. It's just getting late, and I think the end of this level is real. Or maybe I just started a new level and I...
Oh, these are kind of shaky. Hey, you kids, be careful up here. You're gonna catch your deaths.
Now seeing a game like this makes me think how the game has progressed. Like, for the time this game wasn't bad, but it wasn't great either. Still, sorry, should have said that, but We have to go back there. You know, games like this used to be quite popular back in the day. Like, if you think about Prince of Persia, basically, then, Prince of Persia Symbol of Time, that is around this. Not the sense of time, I think the third or the second of that series that was around this time. You know, games like this, I'm not sure if they would be popular nowadays. I mean, it's a pretty straightforward game. It's an action game and there are no collectibles. There are some bugs that we'll never get sold. Stuff like that.
Hi, I'm not interrupting, am I?
Was just leaving. To a better world, pretty.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna send you to a different one anyway.
Like, there are no secrets to be found in this game, from what I remember.
You're soon, pretty.
Did you even see that coming? Okay, so that was to open.
How would that work, though? Never mind. It's a question that would remain unanswered. Probably not active. I was wrong. Pretty. Can I go in there? Someone explain what happened? Interesting.
Ah!
Yeah, kind of stings, huh?
Call for just one little girl.
Maybe, but the long guns ain't shooting. Be careful.
There more you around, lady?
None, just me.
But there was a time that I kept moving for a while.
And I thought somebody was gonna lose an eye. Did you even see that coming?
Section down, the faster we can get the hell out of here.
Hey, be careful. None of that up there looks too solid.
Your quarry are taking the high road.
I see that. What's between me and them?
Why, the fabulous club strangers. Your quarry are taking the high road.
I see that. What's between me and them?
Why, the fabulous club strangers.
They are not doing those things anymore.
Thank you.
bitch took me down!
Loud. Sounds like you've found the club proper.
Oh, damn it. Somebody sprang a blood field on me. I'm trapped on the dance floor with a Kestrel safe in the booth. And here comes the goon squad.
Minions can't work a blood field, only Dampier. The Kestrel must be the one you've got to take out to dissipate the field.
Can't get to her directly. It's not all bad. I kinda like this song.
Okay.
saw the blades. What did you think was gonna happen? And I'm gonna keep kicking you till you're dead.
And she broke something!
This was weird.
That's loud. Sounds like you found the club proper.
Oh, damn it. Somebody sprang a blood field on me. I'm trapped on the dance floor with a Kestrel safe in the booth. And here comes the goon squad.
Minions can't work a blood field, only Dampier. The Kestrel must be the one you've got to take out to dissipate the field.
Can't get to her directly. Yeah, it's not all bad. I kinda like this song. Workout. all about the blades, honey.
Fuck getting turned. I just want to live.
That's loud. Sounds like you've found...
Yeah, bringing down the house. What else can I use in here? Did you even see that coming?
Minion softball season is looking pretty grim.
Severin, I ever tell you about the butterfly collection I had as a kid? Couldn't stand to hurt them, even the dead ones, so I taped them down instead of impaling them on pins.
Huh, that's interesting. What makes you bring that up?
Oh, no reason. Times change, huh?
I'd say so.
don't have to do the parkour again.
Kinda stings, huh?
Getting our asses handed to us here!
Retreat! Drop the exit! Do it now!
Gear movements are a serious hassle.
Yeah, I can see you from where I'm standing. Be careful, those gears look extremely heavy.
Okay. You'll let me know if anything interesting is coming my way.
Definitely. I'll meet you at the bottom when you're finished.
Hmm. Now how am I supposed to get over there?
But I thought it would at least be full blood.
Oh, now don't be like that. You're ephemera, right?
You're the one who took to my resilience.
Pt2, and a bunch of your old world siblings, too.
Interesting. And what did you hope to prove?
I'm settling a family score. Yours? Thing is a bad place to fight.
You're more interesting and willing to meet again.
Okay, that's interesting.
Where'd you end up?
Under the clock. Under the station. Can you tell the little bastard inside my skull to turn off his jackhammer? I thought you were gonna be here.
I was there, but I had to leave.
Oh no.
Not so tough, huh, sweetie?
Never seen vampires act out so obviously. Nabbing citizens, fighting the cops.
Yeah, they're going public in a big way. Like they don't care who knows.
Whatever this is, it's gonna be bad.
I know Kagan killed your mother. But you killed him. He's been dead a long time.
Severin, Kagan didn't just kill my mother. Or rape her, or drive her insane. He also murdered her entire family. He wiped out an entire family so that I'd have no one to turn to but him. It wasn't even cruelty, just his policy for all the damp air he created.
Sorry, I had no idea.
Professor Tremaine and Brimstone got to me before Kagan did. If they hadn't, I'd probably have turned out just like the rest of his children.
You think you would have turned out like Kestrels?
Jesus, I hope not.
So, I think we'll end it here for tonight. I know that we still have to check the new power, but it's kind of late here. Thank you for being here, and I know that this game is a little bit... I don't know how to say it. I mean, the story at least seems good, but you know, it's an old game and the graphics isn't great, there will be bugs, the controls aren't perfect, but that's how it used to be. Unless they kind of messed up when they did the remastered, which is also possible. Anyway, hope you have a good night or good day, wherever you are, depending on wherever you are, and see you on the next stream, which should be on Sunday. Oh, technically Monday. Bye.